Put your hands where I can see them.
Sorry, but following a lady's lead just isn't my style.
Put them up now.
Bit of advice, try using knives next time. Works better for close encounters.
Leon. Long time no see.
Got a selection of... What are you buying? Is that all strength? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Matalo!
Welcome. Got a selection of what are you selling? Is that all? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Come back anytime.
Yes.
Sorry, but I can't be seen with you.
Mátalo!
Thank you.
Leon! I got it!
Jack Krauser has been the subject of extensive study and research by the organization. His skills and personality have been tested both on and off the battlefield. If he weren't the best, he would become a liability that would jeopardize the rest of us. My conclusion? He's a great soldier. No more, no less. As long as he's well compensated, he shouldn't cause any problems for us. If he does start to get restless, I can take care of him. I've studied his combat style and can deal with that arm of his if necessary. Krauser answers directly to Wesker, and it was Wesker who decided that Krauser should be sent to spy on the cult. He also decided to send me along. I wonder if it wasn't to keep an eye on Krauser. No doubt, Krauser has already fallen to the temptation of Las Plagas and the power they represent. This could have dire consequences for the organization. On some level, however, this may be a necessary development, as his role is to disrupt this farce of a play. That said, the stage and its players will ultimately come crashing down in the end. Bad luck for him. But he'll play the patsy in the end and take the fall for all of us. That's why I need to make sure things keep going exactly as they are.
What's the news on our friend, Leon?
He's not making it easy. The sample?
Sadler's got it. It seems he sniffed out our little game.
Perfect.
Just so we understand each other clearly, I don't trust you, nor does Wesker. If you try to do anything clever, I will kill you.
Is that so? You know, I met Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough if you did.
Yeah, we'll see.
Quite a jolly mess he's made, that Leon, but all for the better. Sadler's people have fallen into a panic. Their destruction is only a matter of time now.
Once he gets Ashley back, his job will be finished. He'll no longer be a factor.
No, I'm leaving Leon to Krauser. Hurry up and retrieve the sample.
Maybe you forgot, Wesker. I don't always play by your rules.
Welcome! Got a selection of... What are you selling? Is that all Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Come. Welcome. Got a selection of... What are you selling? Ah. Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Come back anytime.
Thank you. Enough talk. Die, comrade!
Ada!
Leon S. Kennedy, perhaps the most essential part of this mission. This story wouldn't be complete without him and his formidable survival skills. He has what it takes to survive against overwhelming odds. I've seen him do it before. And he's improved since then. Practically a genius, he has smarts and he knows how to use them. On top of that, his service as a government agent has toughened him up. I'll work behind the scenes to make him think he's the primary player here, though it may be naive of me to think that'll be easy. Considering the involvement of both Sadler and Krauser, the possibility of unforeseen problems is there. But I need him in the supporting role for me to achieve my goals. I'll do whatever it takes to keep him in his place and make this all go smoothly. Of course, his role didn't exist at all until a few months ago. Back then, my role was much simpler too. But that was before the president's daughter was abducted and Leon was dispatched alone to find her. Talk about a major script revision. I don't think I need to worry. Leon's been through worse and always comes up smelling like roses. His consistent luck is part of the reason why I have absolute and unshakable faith in my vision of what's in store for him.
Report. Time is almost up.
Krauser's dead.
Really? Leon doesn't die easily. That's fine. We can...
Welcome! Got a selection of... What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Yeah.